Nearly 2 weeks ago now, we had a massive storm, and 40 of the houses on the beachfront here lost up to 5 metres of their dune in front of their houses, resulting in a 10-metre sheer cliff remaining. It's nerve-wracking. It's especially nerve-wracking because you can feel the vibration through the house. You go look out every day, and a little bit more has slipped away.